The M3 event is here, and this event came with huge rewards. There's so many rewards that you can get from this event that I can't even tell you in one sentence. From free skins to free emotes, there's everything you would wish for. It's like MLBB is celebrating and rewarding their players for their success. Hi guys, Kazuki here, and before starting this video, we want to inform you guys about our giveaway of one epic skin per day. To join, just like this video, subscribe to our channel and comment down anything about this video. Moving on. In this video, we will explain the M3 Pass event and how you can gain the rewards included in it. First, for the free to play players, you can get various rewards even without buying the pass. Let me list out the rewards you will get just by completing the task. On level 1, you will get an M3 Glory emote. M3 Banner of Morale on level 2 to quickly gain M3 experience for more rewards. Then you will get Felix Exchange Token on level 3, with which you will be able to claim the Hero Felix for free on December 21. Free 3-day Starlight trial card on level 4. M3 Avatar Border on level 5. M3 Roger emote on level 6, M3 Guest Coins on level 9, M3 Glorious Arrival on level 15, Action emote of Clint, Lancelot and Harith on level 16, 23 and 26 respectively, Free M3 Recall on level 30, even Balric's Emerald Guardian skin. And yes, all of these rewards are for free. Next, let's move on to the benefits you will get after buying the pass. I don't normally say this, but I would highly recommend you guys to buy this pass. It will not only support MLBB, but it will also give you guys many exclusive rewards. The normal M3 pass costs 399 diamonds, and the premium pass will come at a 70% discount and cost you 699 diamonds. This is really cheap when compared to the rewards we are getting. After buying the normal M3 pass, you will get Roger's Phantom Ranger skin. You will also get 10% extra experience from the task. If you buy the premium pass, then you will get the benefit of the normal pass with an additional 3000 pass experience and M3 exclusive action emote of Roger. With that, you will be getting access to exclusive rewards like Roger's Sacred Statue, M3 Glorious Takedown Effect, Aldous Action Emote, M3 Savage Return Recall, exclusive elimination notification.
Legendary! Legendary!
Roger's Fiend Haunter skin on reaching level 75.
game starts now.
Fiend Haunted Trail effect on level 85. M3 Chat Bubble on level 100. Oldest King of Supremacy skin on opening 16 of Chest of Glory at level 125. M3 Prime Avatar Border on level 130. They are also giving you a model figure on level 150. Yes, you heard it right. A live model figure of Roger. These are the tasks which will give you experience to gain more rewards. Let me quickly support one team. As you can see, after completing the task, I gained the M3 emote for free. So quickly log in now and claim your free rewards. That will be it for the M3 event. Do comment below if it was helpful. Thank you for watching. Keep supporting KazukiOfficial.